Yeah, good day. When you look at the things going on in Africa right now and also in the world, I think we're actually going back to the era when that time of scramble for Africa. The Westerner come down to African, petitioning the countries, the place that they are going to enslave and colonize. That the same shit is happening right now. You see? But this time around, not just the Westerner, but also other countries like China. In one hand, you see France, United States of America, and the rest of them looking for a way to control Nigerian and all other African economy and the people to enslave them and use it to grow themselves, develop themselves, and make themselves rich while they keep surviving. And then the Africans keep what? Suffering. But when you look at the other hand, also, you see Chinese people. In fact, their plan is like wiping the entire continent in order to fill in their overpopulation. Because if you look at things, the way their population rate grows, within the next 20 to 30 years, they will get so overpopulated that they will need another country, other countries, so continents, in more geographical locations, so that they could expand. And Africa seems to be the best fit for them. I think what they're trying to do is wipe the whole of Africa, and in order to keep on extending their populations and keep on moving. That is why they will keep borrowing us the money that will get so indebted to that you can't even pay back. And at the end, they will be coming in as a good agent to help you. But why they are killing you? Just look at what they are doing to Africans over there in China. It's very terrible. I think Africans, we need to wake up. Africans, we need to really wake up. We need to wake up. African leaders, we need to stop going for these people for help and so many things. We need to start saying no to some of this way that they use in controlling us. African leaders think that they are actually doing themselves good by, going to them for help, and they keep on getting corrupt, keep on gathering money, thinking that their children will be all right maybe when they are gone, without knowing that if this people's plan comes to reality, all those money and all those plans will become useless and everybody will come to nothing. So the best thing is for us to start saying no to them, start to build our own country, build our own nation, and make it right. And we, the citizen, we also need to stand up to some of these are crooked and very wicked leaders. We need to stand up for our rights and take back this nation, make it a better place. African is better and far better and should be greater than any other continent. But because of the way we reason and the way we, carry out things, that is why we are like this. So we really need to stand up for our rights and help ourselves before it gets too late. I think this is just my point of view from what is actually happening around the world. Thank you.